Whirlpool Washer Model WTW6157PB Error Codes. This ENERGY STAR certified 5.25.3 cubic feet. Whirlpool Top Load Washer gives you two ways to wash thanks to the 2-in-1 removable agitator. Wash the way you want by simply removing the agitator to fit bulky items, or keeping it in to help break down loose soils. Error codes. Code. Lock or LC. Problem. Control lock has been activated. Fix. Touch the control lock button, or on older models. Determine which button activates control lock from your owner's manual. Some models require you to press and hold the button. Code. Debt. Problem. Detergent cartridge not detected in the dispenser. Fix. This is on select models. If you are using single load doses of detergent, ignore this message. Ensure the dispenser cartridge is inserted correctly and the dispenser drawer is shut completely. Code. Int. Problem. The cycle was paused or canceled. Fix. The washer may take 20 to 30 minutes to stop spinning and drain, and will display this error code during that time. To remove the code, press pause or cancel button twice and the power button once. If the code is still displayed, unplug the washer or disconnect the power for 1 minute. Code. RL or F34. Problem. Items were detected in the washer during the clean washer cycle. Fix. Remove items from the drum and restart the clean washer cycle. Code. SUD or SD. Problem. There are too many suds in the washing machine. Fix. The washer will not be able to spin out water with the excess suds. When SUD or SD is displayed, the washer automatically extends the rinse time to remove the excess suds. During this time, the washer pauses the tumbling and adds water for additional rinsing. This pause allows the bubbles in the suds to break. This pause and rinsing are necessary and may occur several times to eliminate the suds. Code. F5E2. Problem. The door is not locking properly. Fix. Check that there are no items blocking the door and it is closing completely. Press the pause or cancel button twice and the power button once to clear the code. Code. F7E1. Problem. Indicates a motor speed sensing error. Fix. The motor cannot achieve the correct speed for the cycle selection. Check that all the shipping bolts have been removed, the washer has not been overloaded. Press the pause or cancel button twice and the power button once to clear the code. Code. F8E1 or low Florida. Problem. The washer is sensing a low flow of water. Fix. Check that the household water supply is turned on and both the cold and the hot water faucets or valves are fully open. The water inlet hoses are not kinked. Learn more about how to check your fill hoses if your washer is not filling. There are no anti-flood hoses and controls in the water line connected to the washer. Learn more about should I use flood-safe devices on my front load washer. Press the pause or cancel button twice and the power button once to clear the code. Code. F8E2. Problem. Indicates there is a problem with the dispenser system. Fix. This is on select models. Verify detergent drawer or detergent cartridge is not clogged with detergent. Code. F9E1. Problem. Indicates that drain times are longer than expected, typically over 8 minutes. Fix. Make sure the drain hose is not kinked or clogged. Use the U-shaped drain hose form on the drain hose. The standpipe drainpipe height requirements are 96,244 cm maximum and 3999 cm minimum. Code. Other FE code. Problem. Indicates other error. Fix. Unplug the washer or disconnect the power for 1 minute and reconnect it again. Reselect the cycle and press start.